favorite experience in math program was probably getting to know everybody here and making lots of friends, because I have no friends.
In a lot of ways, I really enjoyed seeing what you guys were interested in and what I thought would be interesting and what you didn't find interesting at all. But conversely, what I thought was pretty boring or normal, I was really excited when you guys could get excited about that. You all get excited about that. I thought that was really neat. Like, it's always fun to see enthusiasm in people. And so to realize how extraordinary some of the normal things that, you know, that we do every day, it's like opens up your eyes. Yeah, I really enjoy it.
Paul, what was your favorite part of being in the math program?
My favorite part of the math program so far is the things like free time, because we get to play basketball, I think that's really fun. And then things that are not ours, like the presentations and stuff. That's kind of boring. But the powwow, that was kind of cool. I like that.
All right, Wayne, how was your experience in the MAPS program?
My experience in the MAPS program was good. It was a great experience. Got me off the crib. Got to learn some new things, met new people, I could benefit from this program for sure, and it was a good experience.
Ivan and Olivia, what was you guys' favorite experience in the MAPS program?
People from different cultures and getting to interact with them and learn about their culture.
My favorite experience would probably be getting to walk around campus, you know, and getting to know the place. I even got to meet Denzel Valentine.
All right, Paris, what was your favorite part of the MAP program?
Experiencing the campus and stuff like that. Like, it's fun. Like, the stadium, Scandalarias. Wayne, what y'all about?